Republican Space Rangers will be back after a quick news break.
Hello, and welcome to Weasel News. I am your host, Joey. Tonight's news is that 24-year-old Evan Ross was found murdered on Broker. Live from Broker is my correspondent, Paul. So, Paul, what is going on down there?
Now, where I am standing, as you can see behind me, the police and FBI are investigating the crime scene, and you can see Evan's dead body lying down on the road. Now we will go to Officer James, who knows what happened. So, Officer James, do you know what happened?
Well, according to the police reports, it was the Lost Biker gang who killed Evan at a getaway scene. And also, everybody, if one of you see one of the Lost Biker gang members, please call 911 about this. Okay, I'm finished now. Thank you.
Okay, back to you, Joey.
Thank you, Paul. This is Weasel.